rather.
A poultrygeist? You're saying that since this flaky dish was never eaten, left to rot here behind the radiator, that it went bad? So bad that it became evil? Rather?
We must dispose of this dish at once. Chowder, where's the dish?
I don't know.
Chowder? What have you done?
Mom, you said get rid of the dish, so I ate it. And now in 3 days it'll return a beautiful butterfly. And everyone will be happy.
Rada, rada.
You're right, Schnitzel. I guess it was nothing. So now we can turn our attention away from Chowder and blah, 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 blah.
Chowder? Are you okay?
I feel fine, Mom.
Oh, Rada!
Ah! Oh, look, I have a tail.
Ah! His head is spinning. Now his arms!
Rada!
His feet! He's doing the Bootsy Roll! I haven't seen that dance in years.
Oh, no! Whoa! What's that?
Flurg, flurg.
Now his finger twirling. This is madness.
Chowder, snap out of it.
The Chowder of whom you speak is no longer here.
Then who are you?
Who am I? I am known by many names. I am the foulest of the barnyard fowl, roasted in the most infernal of... Most infernal of infernos! Blarga, 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 blarga!